You can't always judge a book by its cover, or a horse by its bloodlines. He was bred to be a racehorse, but fell short of success on the tracks. Who would have thought that this highly pedigreed stallion was meant for another discipline? He would change history in the show arena and become a household name in the cutting industry. I'm Carly Twisselman here at the 7X Ranch. On today's episode of This Old Horse, I want to shine a light on legendary cutting horse sire, Doc Barr.